When I graduated, I was one of two black women in the mechanical engineering department. I was in a dance group that I spent a lot of time with. I could go at the end of the day to a dance practice and just connect with people. It was just having that support and camaraderie with people who also loved to dance, also were women of color. What really grabbed my attention was the percentage of people, especially women of color, at MIT the time that I was there. It just made me really, really curious to find out why. That curiosity led me to become a teacher in New York City, teaching high school algebra, and just wanting to find out what's happening at this point of the pipeline. Mindset is such a huge determiner of success. That made me wonder, is there a way that you can combine dance and STEM in a way that the joy that comes from dance can be brought into some of these STEM atmospheres that don't feel that joyful? I'm the founder and CEO of STEM From Dance, where we are using dance to get girls excited about a future in STEM. From day one, they start building this dance performance that we allow them to own. And what's special is they learn how to incorporate technology in some way. Coming in and learning the code behind how to make their project work. Making choreography that complements what they're coding so that it's not just two things layered on top of each other, but these two worlds that they mutually benefit one another. We work hard for them to have a moment where they could, you know, see somebody who looks like them, who has a job as a neuroscientist or a geologist or a programmer. We want them to walk away with that eye opener about their future in STEM. And it shows an example of how creative, how diverse STEM fields are, that it doesn't look like being in a lab, but it could be being on stage and performing to a Beyonce song. And I think when parents really process that, like, my daughter made this, I think that's just such a great moment for their parents to see what these girls are capable of and to continue pushing them in that direction. We have students who can say, I never thought that I could be an engineer, but now that I've made this dance routine that involves circuits, I see that actually it's something that I'm good at. And if I continue at it, I can get a job in the field. It just gets me pumped up because they're living that transformation that I just hoped for. It's their lived experience.